stupid!
Nice try, jerk. Good job fixing the projector, though.
Don't be mad. I was only playing around.
I know, silly. You make me laugh, even if you're a jerk.
Another night, another haunting. The Premier Paranormal blog is on a new mission. So, where's our research for the Fright Chasers blog taking us tonight?
The old Odeon movie theater.
What's there?
A couple comments claimed there's an active ghost there. Probably nothing. That must be her.
You came. I wasn't sure you'd even check it out. No one else believes me.
So tell us what happened. What did you see?
My boyfriend Donnie and I thought it would be fun to watch an old movie. We set up a projector and played a film. It was fun at first, but then this ghost stepped out of the screen and took Donnie away. I tried to call the police, but Donnie and I have called them about ghosts before, so they don't believe my story.
Why don't you get Joy something warm to drink?
Please, you have to find him. I have a photo of him in my wallet. Here. I love him so much. I don't know what I'd do if something bad happened to him. We slipped in between the boards on that window. The police taped it up, though.
I'll look around before I head inside.
There's nothing for you here.
Here, have some coffee. It'll calm you down.
Thanks for the coffee. Oh, I just remembered. I found this inside. It looks like it might be important.
That?
Ahead. I'll watch over Joy. Don't let your guard down.
Oh no. Hang in there, Donnie. I'm coming. What? What just happened here?
Hi, I just wanted to check if you're all set. Do you have your gear with you?
I'm fine, don't worry. I saw something get Donnie. There's definitely something paranormal going on here.
Remember, keep your flashlight with you. Light might help against some entities.
Will do. What's happening to my hand?
I must have what is mine. Where is it? Return it to me!
This. He said he wanted something, but what? Hey, my hand is back to normal. That ghost gave me the creeps. I'm glad he's gone.
Here! I'm here! Help me, please!
There you are. But what's going on?
Help me! You need to help me!
Donny, what? What's going on?
It's happening again! No!
Donny, no! What is happening?
Thank you.
careful! The ghost is not what it seems.
Behind this. Give Donnie back, right now.
Who, me? Preposterous. I don't even know who this Donnie is. My late brother, on the other hand.
Your brother?
Ever since I killed him and won this castle in a duel, he has been restless.
Killed him? Are you saying your brother is the ghost?
Who else would it be? He's been known to frequent the abandoned bedroom. But beware, not many have had the pluck to stay the night at Castle Windswept.
Can you hear me?
I guess he can't.
domain. I will have my vengeance. I will have my vengeance.
This is new. He's transformed somehow.
Thank you.
demon. Speaking takes tremendous effort. My brother's evil knows no bounds. Your friend tried to help me. My brother, save your friend. We must craft a spiritual weapon. All we need is a fair chance.
A spiritual weapon. How do I make something like that?
Help me finish this.
It's Donnie. How can I get you out of there?
I lost this castle to my brother in a duel. That much is true. The fight was far from fair. In this very room, hidden from sight, he summoned dark magic. Thank you. his castle and confused me, my pistol dropping from my hand. That's it. Now help me assemble it.
You really think this changes anything? You won't live to tell of this. Oh, you think you're so clever.
Why don't you try it then, brother? 3, 2. Thank you for giving me closure. I feel it's time for...
You did it! You defeated a ghost! Unfortunately, the other two, well, they're getting stronger! Look!
Is Joy in there?
Oh no! I hope Joy and Lisa are okay. Lisa, are you all right? What's going on?
I'm okay for now. But you need to do something, and quick.
Hang in there. I'll take care of everything.
Oh, it's all my fault! You have to understand, the only way to defeat the ghosts is in the reels. Here, take one.
Please help me. Thanks for saving my life, Sheriff Walters. Welcome to Colorado. This ghost problem has been getting out of hand. Haunting is one thing, but to throw me under a train?
But why is this ghost haunting you?
My leg. I'm bleeding. Please, bring me medical supplies from upstairs, and I'll tell you what I know. Here, you'll need this.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Now, I need your help. What's going on?
Oh, all right. The ghost is here because old man Bob staked his claim on the farm. A long time ago, we were close friends, but he changed. I guess the ghost is after me because of him. I really don't know anything else, but I made a map with instructions to Bob's house. Here. Well, we're here at the station. Pass by the dead tree and walk to the balancing rock. If you see the sidetrack, you've gone too far. Go past the pumpkin patch to a road sign. Now you should see a corral. Beyond it, there's a blacksmith, and in front of it is the largest cactus you've ever seen. Ignore that. Find your way between the water tower and the parked wagon. Then go through the cornfield.
Twice before crossing me.
Thank you, Sheriff. How can I ever repay you?
Well, you can tell me why the ghost is after you for a start. Otis told me you know something about that.
He should talk. He's the one you should investigate. Excuse me, Sheriff. I don't feel well after the ghost attack. I'm gonna lay down for a little. I'm sorry I wasn't more help.
Thank you.
No more snooping around, Sheriff.
That's right. No one messes with Otis and lives to tell the tale.
Now you're done for. Next stop for you two is jail.
Thank you, Sheriff, for making things right and for bringing back what's mine.
Are you all right?
Yes, and the ghost is finally at rest.
You just saved your friends from another ghost! Look! You must finish this! Was quick. You need to be more careful. Are you ready to try again?
Sure, just play it again. It looks like I'm safe, but what's that? It looks like the ghost was attacked from behind and killed. Treason or ambush?
this? Who is it?
I'm just a traveler. I'm looking for shelter from the cold.
I see. Do you have a road pass? I cannot let you in until you have one. I'm sorry I had to be so guarded, Traveler, but you see... I can't even think. I'm too cold. Please start a fire and make us some tea.
She's on a loop. It makes sense in a weird way. I'd better play along.
Thank you. That's better. Thank you, Traveler. You are too kind.
It was no trouble, madam. Now, since you're feeling better, can you tell me about that ghost outside?
I was worried you might say that. This house is haunted. A few days ago, another traveler came seeking shelter from the cold. He brought a sword with him. He didn't have a road pass, but I took pity on him and let him in. He said he found the sword in the forest and offered it to me instead of payment. The ghost appeared that very night, and it still haunts the traveler. He's up there now. Enter if you will, but be careful. Angry ghosts are not to be trifled with.
I guess that's just how the film unfolds. The sword seems to be at the center of things.
He's still here. You must help me.
Driven him away. I'm finally free. Who are you?
It won't last, I'm afraid. I'm a traveler just like you. Who are you?
I'm the cause of all this. I brought the sword to the tea house. I found the body of a fallen warrior near a temple in the woods. I took the sword. These are the rest of his things. Oh, I want to return his sword, but I doubt the lady would just let me take it back.
Thank you.
You know the secret symbol to open the gate in the forest.
Yes.
Thank you.
What do you think you're doing with my sword?
No, you don't understand. It's the cause of all your problems. All your trouble stems from it. I need to bring it back to the warrior's body. Only then will he be at rest. You must let me do this. I'll take it to him, I promise.
Oh, very well. But remember, if the ghost remains, I'll come after you.
Give it back! Sword, and I thank you for it. I feel like it's finally time for...
Did I do it?
Why don't you see for yourself? Ah, young love. There's nothing like it. I'm afraid you'll have to go in one more time to end Annabelle's suffering. I've tortured her enough. I don't have the strength to do it myself. When Annabelle died, I cut her parts out of these old reels. I performed magical experiments on them. I thought I could bring her back to life from her films. Unleash these monsters.
I'm sorry, but I think you're right. We can't let this happen again. After I help her, we must destroy the reels.
Who are you and what are you doing here? You're not allowed on these premises.
I just... She just tried to kill me!
I forgot to tell you. Annabelle didn't always play a goody-two-shoes in the movies. Give me a minute. I'll make it easier for you to go through the scenes in the reel. All set!
Thank you. Hello. You seem very happy.
My warrior will come very soon, but I'm not yet ready. Will you help me dress while I brush my hair?
Hello? Are you all right?
My warrior, he never came. He left me. I need my Taki to comfort me.
Thank you.
found your doll, but I need something from you, your kimono.
You found her. You may have the kimono. Thank you. Now I'm ready for my warrior.
He's waiting for you in your room.
What is this? This is impossible. I remember who I actually am.
Hello. Why are you crying?
I'm looking for my husband. He bought a ranch nearby, but no one's here to help me find it.
What do you need my help with?
My luggage is locked in the cargo car, and I need it on the stagecoach.
Thank you.
Watch out, Emma. I'm blowing up the door to the cargo car. Your luggage is secured, Emma. I can take you to your husband's farm.
Oh, thank you. Thank you kindly. understand what's happening. Is my husband dead?
No, it's more like you're in some kind of dream. I need you to do me a favor. Can you please look at the contents of this box?
Oh, thank you. Now I remember.
Ugh, I don't know how to confront the third Annabelle. She's an evil character and won't listen to reason.
We can help.
I have an idea. I could record you so you could be in a movie together.